So the old graphics card's been put in. I've got three monitors back, but we'll see how it's doing on the frames per second. I'm going to try for Fight Night tonight, and we'll see how it gets on. If it's completely unplayable and brutal, then I'm basically screwed until I have money slash a graphics card. Just thought I'd keep you all updated. So yeah.